piece of polymer clay. I had this in the oven at 300 for 10 minutes. Now I'm gonna paint. I'm gonna start with a tan color. And I'm gonna carefully color in his eyes on both sides. I'm gonna use some see-through packaging. I'm gonna glue the bottom on. Decorate of sand. Some smaller decorative stones and bigger ones, some artificial plants. And now I'm gonna put the rest of the frame on here. And this is why I had some extra ones painted and cut. I'm gonna make a nice little frame around the top. And then here I put another, a second frame inside here.